again too. And the world's alright with me. Just one look at you.
I hope you guys are up and singing.
And I know it's gonna
I know
be.
It's gonna be. Guess what kind of day?
A lovely day.
Hello. All right, let's get ready for calendar. Good morning, Team Green. Good morning, Club Red. All right, so today is Wednesday. We are in February, my favorite month, because it's my birthday month. All right, February, Wednesday. Let's see. It is Wednesday, December, February 10th. 2021, and look at this problem. We have 30 plus 59. Ooh, let's write that. Our incredible equation, we have 30 plus 59. Ooh, kind of ran out of room down underneath, but let's take a look over here. So we have 30. So I wrote three tens, 10, 20, 30. And then it says plus 59. Let's figure this out. So I want to draw 59. So let's see, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Okay, so if I'm gonna add 30 plus 59, I have to count all of them, okay? And I always try to start on this side. So this is 9, right? Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 9. And then I have to add these all together. And we have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So we have 80 plus 9 equals, does anybody know? Can you say it before me? 89. That's right. Look at that. So we have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. We have our incredible equation. It equals 89. All right, good job. All right, let's make the date. It is the 10th. Again, I'm thinking of a double. Do you know a double that equals 10? Who can think of a double that equals 10? I've got it. I wonder, did you get it before me? I know that there's a double. 5 plus 5 equals 10. And let's say I just want to write 10 in tens and ones. I know that 1 10 and 0 1s equals 10. So if I wanted to draw the number 10, if I wanted to show 10 and 10s and 1s, this is the way it looks. All right, let's add a counter. Okay, today. Whoa, I know what that means. Getting close to the last one. You guys know what that means. Can you help me count? Let's see how many days we've been in school. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109. I also could have looked at that and just said, got to 100, and I know it's one missing, so 109. All right, we have been in school 109 days, 109 days. Wow. Okay. And look at this. Let's look at the number 109. I know that 109 has one bundle of 100 straws in the hundreds pocket. We have one bundle. So that's 100s, 0 in the tens, and then let's count. How many do you think are in the ones? Let's count. So we have 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109. You are 109 days smarter. Let's look at our tally marks. I love counting tallies, and I like to go fast, so keep up. Let's go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 105, 106, 7, 8, 9, 109. I wonder, were you able to keep up with me? All right, guys. I think I hear Miss Krakowski.
Hello, Team Green, and hello, Club Red. Let's get ready for calendar. Alrighty, let's start with time. It is time for time. Can you say the time on the clock before I do? Say challenge accepted. Here we go. What time is this? Well, I can see that little brother's pointing to the 4 and big brother's pointing to the 12. It is 4 o'clock. This is how we write it, 4 o'clock. And this is how you spell it. 4-O with a little apostrophe there. Clock, 4 o'clock. Did you get the time on the clock before I did? Thumbs up to you. All right, here's our next one. What time is this? Well, I can see little brother is in between the 2 and the 3. So he definitely goes back to the 2. Big brother is down here on the 6. This is 2:30. Did you get the time on the clock before I did? Thumbs up to you. So we have 2:30 and we write it 2:30. All right, it's the final one. Can you do it before me? Challenge accepted. Here we go. What time is this? Little brother is just, he's still on the 12. He's just a little bit past, but he goes back to that 12. And for big brother, we had to count by tens. Are you ready? 5, 10, 15, 20. So we have 12, 20. There it is, 12, 20. And this is how you spell it, 12, 20. Were you able to get the time on the clock before I did? Thumbs up to you. All right, my friends, it is time to balance equations. Get your scale out. The rule of the balancing equations is we don't want one side to be heavier than the other side. We want them even, Steven. So you can see on here that I have 3 plus 5 on this side, and I have something plus 2. Well, in order to solve this, I need to start with the side that it's already finished. So because I know exactly how much is on there. So I'm gonna start with this side, 3 plus 5. So I have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I know this side over here equals 8. That means this side also needs to equal 8 if they're gonna be equal. So I'm gonna put an 8 down at the bottom over here. This side has to equal 8 and this side has to equal 8 for them to be equal. So right now on this side, I only have 2. How do I get from 2 to 8? I know. Let's count on. Put 2 in our heads. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 more. My missing number is 6. 6 plus 2 equals 8. And 3 plus 5 equals 8. Now my scale is balanced. All right, my friends. I brought my special friend today. Do you know what his name is? Who knows? Who knows his name? His name is Greater Than Less Than Gator. Hello, kids. Oh, I'm so hungry. Well, Gator, you're always hungry. You're always hungry. That's why he can't help it. Will you help us and we'll help you find the greater number?
I love the greatest number.
Okay. Let's see. I'm going to give you some choices, Gator. On this side, and I'll show you guys in 1 second. On one side, I have 32 on a plate. And on the other side, Gator, I'm going to give you 15. Gator, which number is bigger?
Maybe we should look at the tens place.
Oh, Gator, you're learning. You're so right. Let's look at the tens place because the 10 sticks are the biggest. On this side, I have 3 10 sticks. And on this side, I have 1 10 stick. So Gator, what would you rather have? 3 10 sticks or 1 10 stick?
Well, 3 sounds way bigger.
You're right, Gator. 3 10 sticks is bigger. And even though there's only 2 babies here and there's 5 babies here, it doesn't matter. We don't have to look at the ones place because the tens place is bigger over here. So I'm going to draw your mouth going this way, Mr. Gator, eating the 32. Are you ready to eat it? All right, Gator. I hope you're full because I'm only giving you 1 meal during calendar. I thought you went home already. And here you are trying to get food from me. Silly Gator. All right, my friends, that is all for calendar today. I hope all of you had a great time during calendar. And I hope you have a lovely day. Dance with me.